The 2007 season is expected to be the most competitive so far. As well as a host of world champions returning to battle each other once again, there are a number of young stars hungry for world championship success. With a real mix of fast young hopefuls against some of the most experienced riders on two wheels, this year could prove explosive right from the start of the first race in Lusail in the Middle East.